I said, go get it, boy. Why do you want to break my arm? Get it or go hungry, boy. Go hungry then.
I am not a dog. I will never scratch for food like a dog. Never.
Welcome to be away. Thank you. This is my quest to Ladies and gentlemen, that was a saga of success. A special tribute to our beloved Ambassador Antonio Cabano Chua, whose life and work has always emphasized the value of hard work and discipline.
And the same traits that we honor our teachers, our men and women here in this afternoon ceremony.
The Ambassador Antonio Cabano Chua, itong parangal para sa edukasyon, awards are given to the educators of the Department of Education as an acknowledgement for their commendable efforts in the promulgation of the values of hard work and discipline.
These awards are part and parcel of the value of hard work and discipline advocacy, an advocacy of Fortune Life Insurance in partnership with the Department of Education and Mary Lindbergh International.
Already in its fifth year, the awardees of the Lindong Parangal para sa Edukasyon have been chosen from over 2,100 entries from all the regions in the country.
The awardees are chosen based on the following criteria. 30% for personal qualities and character, which includes good human relations within the school and in the community. 30% for teaching effectiveness. 30% for outstanding achievement, which includes professional and training involvement. And lastly, 10% for write-up and presentation.
The awardees will be given a scholarship grant to Pamantasan ng Lungsod ng Maynila or University of the East or a 25,000 peso cash equivalent, a trophy, a certificate of recognition for the school of which he or she represents.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the awardees of the Ambassador Antonio Cabano Chua, Gintong Parangal para sa Edukasyon, Year 5.